Hello, everybody. I'm Liz from McCann. We met another childhood friend of ours, and he got pissed and laughed without getting his English dictionary, and he got a girlfriend who's really into her, and blah blah blah.
Aoi! Ageha! Matte yo! Toka itte. Watashi ra no ato ni kutsuite kitete no ne.
Wow, he's like a puppy.
Daijoubu! Sugu moto dori ni naru tte. Datte aitsu, Aoi daisukikko da mon.
Don't make it sound weird, please. Don't say it like- This game read my mind. I just said that it sounded weird, and then you say that.
So? Kawaii janai.
In what way is that cute? While we carried on talking, the bell to mark the end of lunchtime sounded. Aw, goddammit. Everyone put away the lunch boxes and got ready for the next lesson. This is an awesome classroom, by the way. Akia went back to her seat. She stopped halfway, then walked back. What's up? Akia seemed concerned about those around us and lowered her voice.
Nande Habane-san no koto shitteru no kana tte.
Well, goddamn, I knew this was gonna happen eventually. Well, the truth is my mom asked me to be the dorm mother of a student dormitory. I lowered my voice so that those around us can hear it.
Ryō no kanri nin?
Yep. Katori is boarding now.
So nanda.
My mom asked me to take good care of Katori. Even if she hadn't, I'd be worried about her anyway. As she listened to my explanation, Akia thought it over. Her expression darkened somehow. Oh shit!
Kono mama konaku naru n janai ka tte minna shinpai shiteru. Anmari gakkou ga tanoshiku nai mitai nanda.
Well, I wouldn't blame her. It looked as if she was saying, I can't believe she doesn't enjoy school. You seem to enjoy it.
私? もちろんだよ! だって楽しいじゃない、学校!
That makes sense. I guess. It was still my first day at new school, but I was enjoying it quite a lot too.
そっか. そうなんだ.
Whether or not she was convinced by my story, Akia mumbled something or other as she returned to her seat. After school, I was alone and wandering around the school building. This was so that I could take a look at some of the club activities. Film studies, theater club, there's even an RC club. This is, after all, a specialist school. Looking at the playing field from the window in the heat outside, I saw sports clubs practicing. Compared to my school, it's pretty calm. The sports club at the school I used to go to were taken so seriously. The sight of training before a match was one of grueling harshness. Wait, what do I mean my school? I'm a student of this school now. I'll go take a look. I went down next to the playing field to watch a sports club practicing. Before long, I started to feel a little down, so I left. Aww. The doctor said if it's light exercise, it shouldn't be a problem. I tried stamping around struggling with my right foot, and there isn't really any discomfort. There, the baseball club, which was removed from the off-campus running course, entered through the school gates.
Ah, Minase! Omae, ano Minase daro?
The one calling me was an old acquaintance. It's you, Taguchi. It's been a long time.
Omae, kaette kitan datte na. Mou bugatsu wa kimeta no ka?
No, not yet. I'm kinda going around taking a look now.
Yakyuubu haire yo. Omae nara sugu regular nareru zo.
When I was a kid, I often played baseball in the park. Some of the guys in group that were my teammates were on the other team were on the baseball team. I'll think about it. I casually responded, and the baseball team members replied, "Come on, join us seriously," as they returned to the playing field. If I could do physical activities, baseball, in fact, anything, would be okay. As I grumbled to myself, I felt that I didn't want to go back to the playing field, so I entered the path leading to the back of the school. I spent a while walking around the back of the school. It was called the rear garden, but it looked like it hadn't been taken care of at all, and it was just an empty space with weeds growing everywhere. Damn. In that empty space, there was a garage. man. Looks like no one's here, but I thought I should say something to let them know, just in case. Is this place used for club activities too? Or is it used for lessons? I don't know what they're used for, but there are many tools and parts crammed onto the shelves that cover the walls. Then in the center is a huge object covered with a sheet. The feelings that had washed over me like a wave when I watched the sports club strangely subside from being here. The tools in the dimly lit garage must have reminded me of times when I would tinker with my bicycle. What is this used for? I have a pretty good idea. I can see the sound of my footsteps as I sneak inside the garage. It's pretty spacious. There's a tea set here too. Oh! There's no doubt about someone was using this place. I got a strange sense of activity. I guess it must be one of the clubs. Whoa! There's someone here. I was so surprised, it felt like my heart was going to jump out. The person over there seemed not to have noticed me at all. I'm not sure if you could call it a drawing board, but as she said the plans that were placed there, she was kind of groaning. I'm sorry if I lying myself in here. I'll be going now. Wow. It's no good. She didn't hear me. Her eyes were seriously as she stared at the plans, and she looked like she was really concentrating. We'll find out who this is in the next part. See ya!